Under the Taliban, this would have been unthinkable, bringing pre-Islamic art to students, boys and girls, across Afghanistan.
We feel like we're inside the National Museum and watching all the history. Our country has 5,000 years of history. We knew about it, but we did not see them close up.
In conflict-ravaged Afghanistan, travel can be prohibitively expensive, often dangerous, sometimes impossible. So, in an extraordinary collaboration with the U.S. State Department, the University of Chicago's Oriental Institute has crafted 3D replicas of the historic treasures of the National Museum of Afghanistan in Kabul.
Afghanistan is one of the richest areas in the world for the history of the development of civilizations. And this very rich heritage has been threatened over the last 30 or 40 years by constant warfare that has devastated not only the country and its people, but also the cultural heritage, the history that defines what that country is.
Now, halfway around the globe, a mobile museum is taking replicas of Afghanistan's cultural heritage on tour.
I saw all these specimens only in books, but today we saw them right here.
This creature is called a lamassu. It stood outside the Assyrian palace of King Sargon in what is now northern Iraq around 700 BC. It has the body of a bull, the wings of an eagle, and the wisdom of man. And for that reason, it's just the kind of graven image that groups like ISIL have destroyed as sacrilegious. The goal of the museum is to preserve endangered art like this, and in Afghanistan, where many people can't come to the museum, to bring the museum to them. The project is one part education, one part cultural preservation, to end the kind of efforts to erase non-Islamic cultural heritage that occurred when the Taliban blew up these massive 6th century Buddhist figures at Bamiyan.
Destruction happened in the villages because of the lack of knowledge about the importance of this heritage.
With the Taliban actively seeking a return to power, the replicas recreated in a University of Chicago lab are also insurance that whatever happens to the original objects of art crafted on Afghan soil, the country's historical artifacts will not be erased. John Hendren, Al Jazeera, Chicago.